there are several new laws that take effect tomorrow in Maryland that you really need to know about if you drive, including cell phone use and buckling that seatbelt. 11 News reporter Kerry Cavanaugh joins us live with the details. And Kerry, I still see plenty of motorists with a cell phone pressed to their ear.
Well, Donna, so do state police. So they tell us that they're planning on stepping up enforcement efforts because they know there are just so many drivers who cannot keep their hands off their phone when they're behind the wheel. But the new laws taking effect tomorrow don't apply only to drivers. If passengers are caught unbuckled without a seatbelt riding in the car, they will face a fine along with the person behind the wheel. Many rely on drive time to catch up on phone calls, but starting on October 1st, police can pull you over if they spot you using a handheld cell phone behind the wheel.
As a primary offense, once we see you using a cell phone, that is grounds for us to stop you. And that's what will happen.
And it will cost you. According to the MVA, the first offense comes with a $75 fine. The second jumps to $125, and repeat offenders caught three or more times will pay $175 a pop plus court costs.
Nearly 60% of crashes that occurred in the state of Maryland were caused by a distracted driver. So we're hoping that this sort of strengthening of the existing cell phone law bill will make motorists really think twice.
Regina Abarella lobbied for the handheld cell phone ban on behalf of AAA Mid-Atlantic. She's also applauding another new traffic law that requires all passengers in a car to wear a seatbelt. Drivers will be fined $50 for driving anyone without a seatbelt. Each passenger who breaks the law will also owe $50, except in the case of kids under 16, in which case the driver is responsible for the extra fine.
You cannot legislate common sense. You cannot legislate good behavior. But the reality is these are things that are put into place not only to make you safer, but to make other motorists, other drivers on the road safe as well. So certainly we think a good step in the right direction.
Supporters of the new seatbelt law also point to a set of statistics from the CDC. According to the CDC, people who do not wear a seatbelt are 30 times more likely to be ejected from a vehicle during a crash, and of those people, 3 out of 4 will die. Reporting live in Towson, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.